Alright, y'all, part two, fixing the RC car. The parts laid out. I already took two more screws out, so sorry y'all didn't get to see that. I blew off the differential, looks pretty brand new compared to what it was. No more grass and stuff up in there. So there's still some grease and dirt, which obviously I'm going to love to clean off here soon, but I'll get it all off when it's on the car. Anyway, here we go. Y'all need to go. Okay. Y'all need to go. Go.
Sasha.
Sit y'all inside the head. The old shock tower. Too bad it's broke, but we'll figure that out here soon. And the removal of these. I think I'm gonna need to get a needle. Hold up, y'all. So basically, this is how long this back plate's been on here. It's from the old racing days on the clay track. It's all still in there. Hopefully I can get these things out. I'm going to go ahead and pause the video for this, because this is going to take forever, obviously. Alright, I've successfully taken out one screw, so we're going to go ahead and see how the last five come out. Seems like I'm going to get two pretty good, so hopefully the last four is just the same.
Go.
Now we got that part off. Go ahead and flip this baby back over. And hopefully the installation here goes as smoothly as planned. Alright, the back end is back on. And we're going to restart the installation here. As you can see, we're going to put these 6 screws in. And I'll get back to you when I get those in so I don't waste memory on the phone.